Pat and Penny, Patterns and Counting. We are learning to solve pattern problems using twos and fives. Two's company. Pat chose his two favourite colours, green and red, and he put them next to each other. He added two more blocks and he put those next to the others. Then he added two blocks a third time to make a pattern.